I don't know how Radulov didn't put that in. He was waiting for it to bounce. Thomas dove to his right, and Radulov had to wait for the puck to quit bouncing and hold it. What a stick save.
Game to within a shot. Henrik across the ice. Oh, and then Turco slides across to make the save. Halpern clears.
This is vintage Marty Turco.
Turn feed to Backes. Down low to McDonald. Out of the near side to Correa. Takes it off his skate. Centers it. The boys a shot. Hit the goalpost. Rebound. Oh, what a save on Backes. Korkov. Looks deep. Goes up top. Pickett. Wristing one. Oh. Picked off by Nabokov.
My.
Squirts back to the point. Here's Tucker. That passer shot right in front. He's got it. Stop it. Hands
up. Here's a chance for Arneson. Volsky across line. Oh. What a save! Hobby Bulin, his best tonight. Rolled in front for Svatos.
Back in front for McCulloch. Bounces back to Ozilich. Fires Kiprusov to save. Rebound. Cheechu stop. Another rebound. Oh, what a stop by Kiprusov and McCulloch. They battle away for it, but Kiprusov's got it. The Sharks with three great chances.
Nobody appreciates your comment about that, which you won't let go some 5 years later. Tanguy works his way to the middle. Tanguy with it. Rolling puck shoots the puck up and says, rebound score! Owen Nolan hat trick!
Redirect that went right to Wade, and he fired it, tried to go top shelf, and Backstrom looks patient.
The penalty is over, and Corey Perry roops one on a beautiful feed from Chris Kunitz. It will not be a power play goal, but a result of the power play pressure.
Yeah, bring up that middle, which is so important.
And here's Ralston, springing Bouchard on a breakaway, and he scores with under 5 seconds remaining in the period. A backbreaker where Anaheim is concerned. The Wild have the 3-goal lead back.
Leads it back to Weaver, shooting, and it's blocked by Richards ahead of LeCavalier. He controlled it somehow. He's in alone. He's stopped by Luongo. What a sequence there. Just an all-world play to even handle that pass.
Kostitsyn, nimble moves around Backstrom. Kostitsyn, backside, beautiful pass. Koltzig, a dynamite save. He robbed Plekanec.
Going on around the league.
Here's a chance for Dawes. Fakes. Goes in deep and scores. Great move by Nigel Dawes. Great fake on Nidamaki.
That scrum. And then Victor Kozlov comes out of there with Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin full throttle. Fires and scores. Hat trick for Ovechkin. For Green. Fires. Knocked down. In front. The chance. Scores. Ovechkin's fourth is the game-winning fifth.
Miller comes out and gets it up on the wing to Roy. Roy in over the line. Here's Roy. Cleared it in front. What a save on Pominville by Hedberg.
Coming around, faking the shot. Now the shot blocked. It goes to Ovechkin. What a save from Lettinen. That's the save of the game right there.
Pinches in, but his pass taken away now by Colin White. White for New Jersey moves it up on the right side, and Clarkson again shoots. He scores!
And Nashville comes away. Could be a 2-on-1. Pass for Light. Oh! What a stop by Brizgalov with the right pad. Predators still have it, and this puck is deflected high and wide of Brizgalov.
Here he comes. Never taken one before.
Board Stahl plays it. Malinsky and Stahl right back. Stahl a backhander off. Rebound score! Gomez! Three straight goals by the New York Rangers. Scott Gomez. Jager denied. Follow up Tootin and the shot deflected away. Thomas Mokanitz will move ahead with it. Moving right in on Lundqvist. Diving poke check and he tucked it underneath him and off his body. It's covered. Third period. Game tied at 3. 24-23. The shot Rangers. Pulling up with Michael Gomez. Ricocheted off tape, Whitney to Malkin to Sikora. Oh, and a great save, Brodeur! And the rebound is held by Brodeur. Lightning-like in front of the net, Malkin and Sikora, but Brodeur stopped them.